Eke hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Adura owurọ fun ọsẹ titun.
Morning prayer for the new week.
Ogo ni fun Ọlọrun wa.
Glory be to our God.
To tun so wa di alaye okan
lori. He has made us among the living today.
Ọlọrun ti o je ki oju wa ti pade.
God who has not caused us to death.
Ninu iku ojiji.
In that sudden death.
Ọlọrun to ra emi wa pada.
God who has redeemed our life.
To tun so wa di alaye.
That made us among the living.
Ya to tesiwaju.
Before we proceed.
E je ka lo yin oba awon oba.
Let's praise the kings of kings.
Alagbara ni o Olorun to te ile ayedo Olubukun ni o Olorun to joba lori aye Alagbara alagbara ni o Olorun to te ile ayedo Olubukun ni o Olorun to joba lori aye mo wi pe alagbara ni o Ọlọrun to te ile ayedo Olubukun ni o Ọlọrun to joba lori aye alagbara
alagbara
ni o Ọlọrun to te ile ayedo Olubukun ni o Ọlọrun to joba lori aye ma joba lo Oluwa ma joba lo Oluwa Ma joba lo Oluwa ma joba lo Oluwa Oba ta ko le ro loye Alagbara ta ko le segun ni Ijoba re dun mo wa yeye o Ma joba lo Oluwa joba lo
Ma joba lo Oluwa
Ma joba lo joba lo
Ma joba lo
Oluwa Ma joba lo Oluwa Oba ta ko le ro loye Alagbara ta ko le segun ni Ijoba re dun mo wa yeye o Ma joba lo Oluwa Awa yin o Olorun wa Awa je wo re pe Iwo Oluwa Iwo Oluwa Awa yin o Oluwa
wa ni o
Olorun wa awa je wo re pe iwo Oluwa awon mi ran je wo wi pe sango Olorun wa awon mi ran je wo wi pe ogun Olorun wa Sáwọn mìíràn jẹ́wọ́ wípé ọba àtàlà lọ́lọ́run wọn ṣùgbọ́n àwa jẹ́wọ́ rẹ pé ìwọ lolúwa ìwọ lolúwa ìyọ ọlọ́run wa àwa jẹ́wọ́ rẹ pé ìwọ lolúwa olúwa dára olúwa dára olúwa dára.
Thanks be acceptable.
Loni angba dua lori akole ti mo pe ni.
This morning we are praying what I have tagged.
Oluwa
Lord
deki ohun mi o toke.
Let my voice be heard.
Apa keji.
Part 2.
Ni ose to koja.
Last week
la bere adura yi.
We started this prayer.
Mo so fun wa nipa ilu kekere kan.
I told us about a little city.
Yo ba nla kan dide ogun si.
That a king advanced war to them.
O de mo odi yi ka ilu na.
And turned them all about.
Abimeli so pe ari okunrin talaka ologbon kan ninu ilu yen.
The Bible say there come a poor man wise man.
O fi ogbon re gba ilu na sile.
And use his wisdom to deliver that city.
Olorun ni ko si eni to si ran ti ara.
The Bible say nobody recognize him. Because of this, wisdom is profitable than power. Because the poor man wisdom was not
as...
The Bible said the voice was not heard. Last week I told us, if your voice is not heard, anyone that his voice is not heard, is that person who is not successful in life. It is that person who is not relevant. If your voice is not heard, if your voice is not at the high place, it is that person who is not successful. I am praying for you today. Your voice will be heard. In your father's house, your mother's house, in your marriage place, your voice will be heard. Your voice will be heard. Today, I want us to examine the scripture. A man whose voice was heard. It is David.
Second Samuel.
We're talking about Second Samuel.
Samuel Ikeji.
Samuel, Second Samuel.
Chapter 23. Ama wese 15:16.
Is that 17? 15, 16, and 17.
Iwe Samuel Ikeji ori keta le logbon.
Second Samuel 20, chapter 23.
Awo wese ike dogunde iketa di logun.
Starting from 15 to 17.
Oka ba ipe.
That red doors.
David isikpo mbe.
And David long.
Osi we ba ipe.
And said,
Tani yo fumi muninu omi kongatin beni Bethlehem.
Who will give me that water from the Bethlehem?
E iti o wa ni ha enu bode.
Which is by the gate.
Awon kuni alagbara meta si la ogun awon Philistine lo.
Then these three mighty men break through the host of the Philistines.
Wasi fa omi latinu konga Bethlehem wa.
And draw the water from the well of Bethlehem.
E iti o wa ni ha enu bode.
That was by the gate.
Wasi muto Davidi wa.
And took it and brought it to David.
O ko si fe muninu re.
Never did I could not drink therefore.
Ma o tu sile fun wa.
But pour it out unto the Lord.
Yes, 17.
17 verse.
O si wipe.
And he said,
ki a mari.
Be it.
Oluwa.
O Lord.
Ti emi o fi se eyi.
That I should do this.
Se eyi le eje awon. Eyi le eje awon okunrin ti o lo.
Is this not the blood of the men that went into the blood? Therefore, I could not drink it. This thing these three mighty men did. David was thirsty. He wants to drink water. And he spoke out a word. And people recognized his voice. Say the water he wants to drink.
It
is that of Bethlehem.
Bethlehem.
And they were war in the way to Bethlehem. But these three mighty men are
washed.
And they scared through this host. They put their life in danger. They went to bring the water from the Bethlehem for David. Because his voice was heard. The Bible says David did not drink from that water.
So
these are the people that put their life in danger to bring the water for me.
Say,
I will sanctify this water for the Lord. And he poured out the water. If your voice is heard, it is that person that speaks. And people recognize it. The commander is the person that the voice is heard. In the spirit, in the physical, he commands. And people bow for him. If your voice is heard, you will stand in the family. In the meeting of the family, you will speak. And they will keep silent.
Say,
so this is what we want to do. And no one will question it. If your voice is heard, it is that person that reigns over the enemy. If your voice is heard,
it
is the person that comes that people bow for him. If your voice is heard, it is that person that people give glory to. Because of the glory of the Lord upon him.
The
person that his voice is heard is the person that people run to. If we run to this person, our case will be set to. If we get to this person, we will meet solutions to our problem. I am praying for you once again. Your voice will be heard.
Shamidada ounre atoke.
Your voice will be heard.
I fell out bad one here.
Who want to pray?
Olorun to je ko hun David o toke.
Now who has made David voice to be heard?
O le se ti e na.
He can do yours.
Ma gbagbe o.
Nevertheless.
Awon eran ni David n ba soro tele ninu igbo.
David was talking to animals in the bush before.
Won lojo afiyesi kan.
On that particular day.
Olorun fa ori re soke.
The Lord uplifted him.
O so doba.
He made him king.
Ohun re si toke.
And his voice was heard.
Oruko Jesu ni igba meta.
Call Jesus three times.
So pe baba mi o.
Say my father.
Mo dupe lowo re.
I thank you.
Tori pe e o yi ipin temi na pada ninu adura.
And you change my story in this prayer.
Ohun mi a si bere si toke lati
ori lo. And my voice will be high.
O ya gbadua. Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu. Baba mi o. Oluwa mo dupe lowo re.
I thank you.
Tori pe ninu adura
ile ode.
E o yi ipin temi na
pada.
Ohun temi na yo si
toke. And my voice will be high.
David ba Samuel ipade.
That day David met with Samuel.
Lati ojo na ni ohun re tin toke.
Starting from that day his voice has been heard.
Jesus ni igba meta.
God Jesus three times.
Oluwa awon ti won ba pade ni irin ajo aye mi lodun
yi. The person that ought to meet in my journey of life this year.
Awon ti won ba pade ni irin ajo mi losun
yi. Those people I will meet in my journey of life this month.
Awon ti won ba pade lose yi.
And those I will meet this week.
Tohun temi na afi toke.
That my voice will be heard.
Olorun gbe mi pade won.
Lord let me locate him.
Oya gbadua.
Oruko Jesus.
Amen.
I
wanted to sing this prophetic song.
Mi o mo bo se fe se o ti o se le si mi baba ti
ti o gbe mi debi re ja ko sele sibi ninu osu yi
oya
o mu mi lo sibi giga mi o mo bo se fe se o mu mi lo sibi giga mi o mo bo se fe se o ti o sele sibi baba ti o gbe mi debi re ah ja ko sele sibi ninu osu yi
ibi giga mo fe lo baba wa mu mi debe ibi giga la ye mi jesu wa mu mi debe ohun ti o sele si mi baba ti o gbe mi debi re
ah ja ko sele si mi ninu osu yi
oya
o mu mi lo si bi giga mi o mo bo se fe se o mu mi lo si bi giga mi o mo bo se fe se ohun ti o sele si mi baba ti o gbe mi debi re
ah
ja ko sele si mi ninu osu yi
wa pe jesu ni igba meta
call jesus three times
wa mi baba mi o
say my father
oluwa fi owo agbara re fa mi lo soke
by your mighty hand uplift me
nibi tohun temi na ati
toke where my voice will be heard
fi owo agbara re fa mi lo soke
by your mighty hand uplift me
nibi tohun mi ati toke
where my voice will be heard
oya gbadua
oruko jesu oruko jesu oruko jesu baba mi o
oluwa fi owo agbara re fa mi lo soke
nibi
tohun temi na ati toke owo agbara re fa mi lo soke nibi tohun mi ati toke olorun dide owo agbara re fa mi lo soke nibi tohun mi ati toke oya fa mi lo oluwa fa mi lo 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 wa jesu christi oluwa wa
amen jesus alo
a o tun adua yen gba
we repeat that prayer
mi gba meji
two more times.
Pe Jesu yen ko pe meta.
Call Jesus three times.
Wa mi baba mi o.
Say my father.
Fi owo agbara re fa mi lo soke.
By your mighty hand uplift me.
Nibi tohun temi na ati toke.
Where my voice will be heard.
Oya 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 gbadua.
Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu. Baba mi o. Oluwa fi owo agbara re fa mi lo soke. Nibi tohun temi na ati toke. Oluwa fi owo agbara re fa mi lo. Oluwa fa mi lo. 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 Famino, 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 Jesus, famino, Oluwa, famino, Jesus, famino, Oluwa, famino, Jesus, famino, Oluwa, famino, Jesus, famino,
Oluwa, dua, Jesus, Oluwa wa.
Amen.
E ja lo ni igba keta.
Last week, eh?
Owo kan lo fa David lati bi to tin daran.
A particular God of believe David was saying that. Owo yen
lati nu igbo.
E ja lo believe from bush.
Fa lo sori ite
and uplift him to the throne.
Owo Oluwa ni
that is the hand of the Lord.
E pe Jesu ni igba meta.
Call Jesus three times.
Owo agbara Oluwa o
and the power of the Lord.
Fa mi lo soke
uplift me to the top.
Nibi tohun temi na ati toke.
Where my voice will be heard.
Oya 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 gbadua.
Yes.
Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu. Baba mi o. Owo agbara Oluwa.
I
wanted to sing this song.
Fa mi yo, fa mi jade, laarin eniyan la so fa mi yo,
fa mi yo. Fa mi jade, laarin eniyan la so fa mi yo.
Oluwa fa mi yo, fa mi jade, laarin eniyan la so fa mi yo. Oya
fa mi yo, fa mi jade, laarin eniyan la so fa mi yo.
Oya fa mi yo, fa mi jade, laarin eniyan la so fa mi yo.
Fa mi yo,
Oluwa
fa mi jade,
laarin
eniyan la so fa mi yo.
Ah, fa mi yo. Fa mi jade, laarin eniyan lasan fa mi yo.
Fa mi yo, fa mi jade, laarin eniyan lasan fa mi yo.
Wa tun pe Jesu lekan to.
Call Jesus once.
Wa ni owo agbara Olorun o.
Say powerful hand of God.
Fa mi jade kuro laarin awon eniyan lasan.
Ordinary people.
Ohun temi na o le toke.
My voice to be heard.
Oya gbadua.
Yes.
Wa pe Jesu ni igba meta.
Oh Jesus three times.
Wa ni ogun ile baba mi to so mu aye mi.
Say battle of my fathers have won my life.
Baba igba meta la o gba.
Hear this prayer very well.
Ogun ile baba mi.
Battles of my fathers
to so mu aye mi.
And I hold on to my life.
Olorun mi o ni toke.
I send my voice to
God. Ogun be.
Such battle.
Ela no sorry.
Catch fire.
But wa. Orko Jesu. Orko Jesu. Orko Jesu. Baba mi o. Ogun ile baba mi.
Of my father's house. Amen.
Ogun ile baba Dafidi o da Dafidi duro.
The battle of David father's house.
Be no to Joseph o da duro.
Likewise to David.
Joseph. Those people are
successful.
Ebi pase mo so ni oruko Oluwa.
I decree in the name of the Lord.
Lati oni lo.
From today.
Lati David giga kohun ti e na le toke.
Get to the high place where your voice will be heard.
Ta lo si ami meta.
If you can say thing amen.
Ogun ile baba re.
Your father battle house.
O tun da duro mo.
Will not hold
me. Amen.
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 Let's pray two more times.
Ogun ile baba mi.
Say battles of my father's house.
Ogun ile ya mi.
Battles of my mother's house.
Eyi t'Olorun mi o ni toke.
I say my voice will not be heard.
O so mo aye mi.
I hold on to my life.
Mi o ni toke.
I say my voice will not be heard.
Oya la no so mi.
Fire.
E gbadua.
Orukọ
Jesu. Orukọ Jesu. Orukọ Jesu. Baba mi o. Ogun ile baba mi. Ogun ile ya mi. O so mo aye mi.
Hold on to my life.
Don't know me o ni toke.
I say my voice will be heard. Hear the words of the Lord. Live my life.
Babe, korita
ko. You get to a junction.
I saw the machine gun prayer.
You pop over the machine gun prayer.
You
be saying.
Efaye mi sile.
Live my life.
Efaye mi sile. O ya gbadua.
Yes.
Orukọ Jesu. Orukọ Jesu. Orukọ Jesu. Baba mi o. Ogun ile baba mi. Ogun ile ya mi. To diro mo aye mi. Olorun mi o ni toke.
E gba oro Oluwa.
We have three prayers to pray.
Angels of the living God. Go to the top. And create a space for me. My voice will be heard. Angels of war. Go to the
high
place. Create a space for me there. For my voice to be heard.
Yes,
Lord.
In the
name of
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Baba.
My Father.
Angels
of war.
Angels of war.
Create a space for me there. For my voice to be heard.
Angels of war.
Because he was poor, his voice was not
heard.
Angels of war, fight to the high place. Create a space for me there. For my voice to be heard. Yes,
God, Jesus, God, Jesus,
God,
Jesus,
Baba,
my
Father. Angels of war, fight to the
Create
a space for my children.
Come on, one more time.
For my children, voice to be heard.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Baba,
Amen.
Pray
this last one. Call Jesus three times. Say trouble attached to my life. That is not caused my voice. Pray this prophetic
word.
Say, I decree.
Mo sotele.
I prophesy.
Lati oni lo.
From today.
Ile baba.
In my father's house.
Ile iya.
In my mother's house.
Laarin ore.
Among friends.
Ni gbogbo ti ma
de. Wherever I go to.
Omi atoke.
My voice will be heard.
Omi atoke.
My voice will be heard.
Gbadua.
Yes.
Orko Jesus. Baba mi o. Mo pase.
I decree.
Mo sotele.
I prophesy. In the name of the Lord.
Ile iya.
In my father's house.
Ile baba.
In my mother's house.
Ni gbogbo ti ma
de. Wherever I go to.
Omi atoke.
My voice will be heard.
Omi atoke.
My voice will be heard.
Nile iya,
in your mother's house,
nile baba,
in your father's house,
laarin ore,
among your peers,
nibi ise,
the place of work,
tohun re o ti toke tele,
your voice have not been heard,
pelu ami re meta,
with your three amen,
ohun re ko lo toke,
let your voice be heard,
amen, amen,
amen,
ko Jesu. Emi ni iranse Olorun Tunde Bamigboye,
I am Pastor Tunde Bamigboye,
bi a ti ma nse.
The way we do.
Eje ka fi adura isowo si awon eniyan wa.
Let's send for this prayer to our
people. Fun iranlowo adura.
For help in prayer.
E le pe sori number yi.
You can call on this number.
080-280-238-126-126-85. Gbo number yi lekan si.
Once again.
080-280-238-126-126-85. Message WhatsApp sowo sori e.
You can send a WhatsApp message.
Tabi ke pe wa.
Or you can call.
Bakan na fun awon ogun logo adura wa.
Likewise, if you want to enjoy our prayer.
Ti ba tun fe ma gbadun awon adura yi si.
You want to enjoy more of our prayer.
Ati ni over 170 prayers.
We have thousands of prayers.
Lori YouTube.
On the YouTube page.
Eyi ti awon eyan de tin soro e ri.
That people are testifying over.
Eleyi o nilo pe ni pa pastor kan fe gba e loju.
This one does not need you to
a pastor. Fun are lo lanu re gbadua.
You yourself. You will pray.
Oro asela fi ran wa asede ti wa ninu adura yin.
Send with authority and authority space.
Ba ki won na ni eri.
Pray and be testified.
O le fi se so oru.
You can use it for VG.
Ba tun fe gbadun wa lori Facebook.
You want to enjoy us on Facebook.
Lori adura wa ojojumo.
Our daily prayer.
Lo darapo mo Yoruba prayer team.
Join our Yoruba prayer team.
Lori Facebook.
On our Facebook.
Ati ni over 7,700.
We have up to 7,000 members.
Awon egbe Yoruba prayer team.
Members of Yoruba prayer team.
Lori Facebook.
On the Facebook page.
Iwo na darapo mo.
You can join.
A si jo ma gbadura.
I will pray together.
Mo gba Olorun gbo pe.
I trust God that.
O ma ni testimony.
You will testify.
Tori pe enu re ti toke.
Because your voice has been heard.
Jesus. Oluwa wa
Jesus our Lord.
Amen. Pariwo fire ya ya.
Fire.